Hi guys, it's time to build another Lego model. Today I'm going to build the Catamaran. It's two boats here and they connect it with each other, and above them there's a sail. This is a gift from my auntie Dimitra. This Lego model is a Technic and it's 2-in-1. You can also build the Catamaran, and you can build also this boat. It's like a racing boat. Let's get to building. Here's a box which I use the sails. We'll open it later when it's time. Oh no, I was wrong. Here's the sail. The book. A package, but it doesn't have a number on it. Another package with no number. Another package with no number. And another one with no number. It doesn't have any numbers. Strange. I never had packages with no numbers in them. Okay, let's get to build. I guess we're gonna have to open the box that came in the box. Whoa, here's the one boat. And here's the second one. They're big. Say pieces this big. Let's get to building. First, we're going to open the big one. This one. This one. This one. Now it's time to place the pole. It's time to put the sails. Here's the first one. Here's the second one. Let's place them. The first one goes up here. That's the first one. The second one. I'm finished. Look at this. This is gigantic, so big. Look at my hand next to it. It's the size of my hand. Wow. Let's see what it can do. Here it turns. Yeah, these turn. Here it does this up and down, which is underneath. Here is a part that goes in the water, so it makes it go faster. It helps with the wind to go faster. And you can increase the height from here, and you can make this up and down. Now, I enjoy building this Lego model. It's a very nice Lego model. It's a little bit high, but it's alright. Let me tell you the model number. It's 42105. It's a very nice model. If someone wants to go buy it, he's gonna enjoy it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.